Hello, we're back again. We were not too happy with our vocal take from last time, so we're going to try it again. And this time, we're going to make Paul do it.
Yeah.
Okay, well, as John said, I get to fuck around with the vocals this time. Can I say that? I'll bleep that out later. But what I'm going to try this time is
I'm too horrified. I can't even listen to anything you're going to say.
Exactly. This is the PG-13 episode, I guess. I'm going to use a Stellar CM5. I'm going to try this one out. And what this one does, if you're familiar with a Telefunken 251 or maybe an AKG CC12, this is close to the design of one of those microphones. Nice, warm sound. Frank Sinatra used to sing into it. Who else? Nat King Cole used to do a lot into the AKG C12. You'll see a lot of it. It's got a nice high end. It's got a really crisp mid-range and really tight, nice lows and everything like that. So we're gonna try to see if this one works and if I don't break it, because I already bought it. Guess it doesn't matter.
What I'm gonna show you now is we're gonna go over some chicken picking.
The other thing about this microphone is that it is a tube microphone, and yes, it has one of these old-fashioned tubes right in here in the thing, and I can select from about 9 different polar patterns if I wanted to, but really I just want one polar pattern, you know, north and south. That's all you need. What you doing? Poking. I'm lonely and bored and it's hard to stay awake. The road's getting slick and I'm tired, my God, tired. When I get back to the Red River, I could be flying. I go to hospitals and pick up specimens, then take them back down to Texas to a lab.
Contact Lieben, Klausen, Globen.
Well, I'm in a much better mood now. Because, Paul has given
us
some really solid vocal takes on this. The problem was that it's a high part, and as you can hear, I'm a high tenor to begin with, and so while I was singing up there, there just wasn't any weight.
Where do you get your
voice.
Stuff from, John?
What?
Where do you get your stuff from?
My stuff.
Since you're a high tenor. I think I'll edit that part out.
We've decided we do need to do something else. We're going to throw in some kick drum. Just to give a little bit of low end to the song. It's pretty rich in high end right now between the guitar and the vocals and the, 11 snare drums. Tends to pile up the high frequencies. So, that's what we're going to do now. I'm in a better mood now because the vocals have been fixed. Paul gave us some really solid takes. The problem we were running into is that I'm a high tenor, as you can hear anyway, and that part was so high that there was just no weight in my voice at all. It didn't have any heft. So I coerced Paul into doing it, and it's perfect. It sounds really great. It's got that, just got a little bit of weight to it.
He just wants me to feed him, that's all.
That too.
Actually, he brings over dinner every Wednesday night, so I have to thank him for that. I've never thanked you for bringing dinner over, so.
You thank me for it all the time.
Shut up.
So anyway, now the vocal bar has something that was missing before and that the song really needed. So I'm happy, and now all we just need to do is go through his takes and find what we like.
Hopefully so. We'll get on that, and I guess catch you here next time, unless we find something else to update you about. Maybe weather reports, you know, political news, something like that. You know, unless we turn into snobs and try to get people going to school or, you know, university or something.
All right, that's it.